India's second mission to the Moon, Chandrayaan-II, would be launched during March-April 2018 by using a Geosynchronous Satellite Launch Vehicle, GSLV Mk II. This prestigious mission will include a lunar, orbiter, lander and rover, said by Dr. Mylswamy Annadurai, Director, ISRO Satellite Centre, Bengaluru. Addressing a press conference at Tiruchy on Saturday, he said that they were preparing three unmanned vehicles for the mission developed in India, including an orbiter craft to hover above the moon's surface, a rover, and a lander to facilitate the landing of the rover safely on the moon. This lunar mission will use and test various new technologies and conduct further experiments. The wheeled rover will move on the lunar surface and will perform a chemical analysis on site, he said. Dr. Annadurai said the orbiter will orbit the moon at an altitude of 100 km and create a detailed three-dimensional map of the lunar surface. The mission will carry five instruments on the orbiter, namely, a large area soft X-ray spectrometer for mapping significant elements there on the lunar surface, L and S band synthetic aperture radar for probing the first few tens of meters on the surface of the moon for presence of constituents like water. Please subscribe my channel and press bell button for more new videos. Thank you so much for watching.